Hi everyone, welcome back to Globetrot with Arabic. I am here in the market in Rovin where they sell fruits and vegetables. So I'm gonna turn my camera as usual and I'm gonna start showing you the fruits and tell you the names of these fruits in Lebanese Arabic, okay? To begin with, to say I am in the market, I say Ana Bissouq. Or I can also say Ana Bissouq Al Khadra. Khadra is vegetables. Souq is souq. So Ana Bissouq Al Khadra. Let's begin. Haida Ainab. Ainab. Ainab Akhdar. Haida Ainab Akhdar. هيدا عنب أحمر. So this is green grapes and that one is red grapes. So عنب أخضر عنب أحمر. كرز كرز. درة this is peach. So كرز was cherries. كرز cherries. درة درة peach. There's the bananas. موز موز. So to recap, عنب أحمر عنب أخضر درة كرز. Bananas is موز. بطيخ بطيخ. And we can say of course بطيخ أحمر because we also have بطيخ أصفر. We call it yellow watermelon. بطيخ أحمر red watermelon. خوخ خوخ. Figs تين تين. And strawberries we say it in French فريز فريز. توت. And all these berries we can just call them توت. بندورة بندورة. Tomato. فليفلي فليفلي. Let's see what more there is. The mangoes we will just call them manga manga. Avoca. Manga or avoca. The pineapple, we will call it ananas, like in French. Ananas. Okay. And this is mishmish. Mishmish. How do we call it in English? I forgot. I completely forgot. I'll remember it and I'll write it on my screen. So, mishmish. And the rest of the fruits, I think they are just repeating. Yeah. That's it, I guess. Oh, let me show you what I called batikh asfar. So this one was batikh asfar. This is batikh ahmar. Okay? And here we have lemons. So this one is bird'an. Bird'an, the orange. This one is Laymoon or Hamoud. Some people call it Laymoon, some call people call it Hamoud. Of course this one we call it the same, Hamoud. I think that's it. Let me turn my camera and say goodbye to you. That's it for today. Thank you for listening to my lesson. I wanted to record the same in modern standard Arabic, but I think it's difficult because the guy here is being difficult with me and he's not allowing me record for a long time. He just told me I can record for 5 minutes. So for my MSA students, I promise I'm gonna record another lesson for you, even if it's not related to fruits or vegetables. Thank you. Goodbye.